Polk County Health Department is preparing to hold some drive-thru flu shot clinics. Doctors say flu shots are essential during the pandemic. The county will administer flu shots by drive-thru only starting in September. Polk County is also working on plans to administer a potential coronavirus vaccine whenever one is approved.
We are starting our planning for what COVID-19 vaccination clinics could look like.
Oh, hallelujah.
Yeah, so we start planning now so that we are ready to go.
Eddie says the trick will be getting coronavirus vaccines to as many clinics and pharmacies as possible. The Trump administration hopes to have a vaccine ready by the end of this year.